That's why we need you to lend us your strength, to kill the Sand Dragon. I feel bad asking someone who's come such a far way for help, but our offensive forces just aren't enough.
I understand. It's thanks to the people of Stellard that our ship is fixed, so...
I'm so sorry, but we can't reply right away.
Cortes and Teo!
It's rude to eavesdrop, by the way.
Still not as bad as you.
Cortes!
You're going to stay and help with the Sand Dragon that's causing trouble. That's not that weird. I know about the problem Stellard has. But it is Stellard's problem. It's not ours to help.
If our ship was destroyed, or we got hurt fighting the dragon, would Stellard save the village in our stead? Our village gets worse and worse every day. We can't put it off any longer.
I think I know what you mean. I understand. Give me your answer after you've had some time to think about it.
Raoul, I'm sorry I can't give you an answer earlier.
It's quite all right. You should be happy you have such good friends. Pardon the intrusion.
That was easier than I thought it would be.
Huh?
He was intending on using our ship as a shield.
That way, even if they failed to kill it, the city itself wouldn't have taken much damage.
No way! Raoul isn't like that!
I agree.
Cortes?
Yes, Raoul is young but decisive. He seems like a good leader. It didn't seem like he decided on this issue, though.
He's hesitating.
You seem like you've gained a lot of insight, Cortes. The way he hesitated and went around in circles, he knew he was making a crummy proposition.
It doesn't seem like one to lie so easily with a straight face.
Well, I still think he can do it. At least he can make a decision based on the things that are important to him.
The important things. Teo, Cortes, our job is to save Lugion from its crisis. But to do that, we need to be accepted by Stellard.
Delicate situation indeed.
Do you two think you could leave the decision up to me?
Shallie?
I want to hear what people have to say, and make a choice based on that.
But...
Should we consider this an order from the daughter of the chief? The representative?
Honestly, I just want to run away. But I know Shallie would follow through. I don't want her to hate me. Yes, I want to do this as the representative.
Very well then. May 1,000 voices and 10,000 thoughts guide you, miss. Regardless of your answer, we will be your strength.
Yes, we're here for you.
Thank you, Teo, Cortes.
You want to hear about the plan to kill the Sand Dragon?
That Sand Dragon is definitely not happy. At this rate, no one will be able to fall asleep again.
Observations have showed us the Sand Dragon being sighted numerous times, necessitating countermeasures.
Yeah, but who's going to join the hunting team? It's so dangerous.
The decision to use the outsider's ship is a good choice. It's mobile and sturdy. I repaired it myself with the materials I gathered, so I should know.
So you're suggesting our ship be used as a shield?
I wasn't that excited about it, if that makes any difference. I feel bad having to borrow their ship. They need to help their own village, after all. The people are just too worried about that dragon. It needs to be dealt with. They believe the flow of goods will stop, and some have started buying up food and other supplies. If this keeps up, the lower class is going to have food issues.
I had no idea that was happening.
It would be nice if there were a better solution.
We've already been trying, Eska. Don't worry about it.
Okay. I guess I should have expected that from you, Sol.
Anyway, that's what's going on. Everyone just needs to think positive and keep their spirits up.
This area should be Protector God, Sand Dragon!
Then why is it?
Dusk, probably. Dusk Sea spreads. Keeps spreading. Water dries up. All must be retaliation. Still exciting for me.
Hey, look. Hey, looks.
You want to know about the Sand Dragon? I'll definitely be on that hunting team, of course. That dragon has been acting up lately.
Is it really because our ship provoked it?
I don't know. But I want to protect this town. For Mirka. Somewhere where she feels happy.
You want to know what I think about the operation to slay the dragon? I see. In my opinion, it should be left alone. Investigations tell us that the dragon is quite docile when left alone. Provoking it by attempting to fight it will only make things worse. But the people over at the Union seem blindly intent on killing it. In that case, the ship that initially provoked the dragon should be sent out as well.
Is it really our fault the Sand Dragon is acting up?
The initial cause doesn't matter now. But if it came down to a battle, nobody would escape unhurt. And if people from Stellard were injured in the fighting, who do you think they would get angry at?
You're saying they'd be against us?
I believe that's correct, yes. That ship has plenty of fighting capabilities, but I wonder how people would view it if it were to hang back. But if it were used to fight for Stellard, what would people think? Therefore, it's my decision to include that ship in the battle. I don't care if you think I'm cold-hearted. It's for the good of the city.
The chairman has no higher priority than the town. He wants to minimize threats that appear, just like the Union. Though, to tell the truth, the whole Sand Dragon incident is beyond expectations. There is an unknown cause somewhere. At least, that's what the chairman thinks. The decision to include that ship in the subjugation team was a difficult one for him. I ask for your consideration as well.
Strong weapons and armor with alchemy, but I doubt it would be enough. Raoul, my sister, everyone's being reckless. It isn't a decision to be taken lightly.
You seem pretty chill, Mirica.
I know my limits, and the stuff I learned in Central isn't of much use. This might be none of my business, but Stellard is finally trying to unite. I want to help them with that, at least. Even Gerard came here to buy weapons and armor.
Parriand? Well, it sounds like you really are thinking about Stellard.
Yeah.
Shallie! Shallie!
What a coincidence, meeting in a place like this.
It is, but things are getting quite serious around here.
Yeah, you're right.
Also, thanks to you, the ship is all fixed up. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Raoul was saying how our ship is able to fight. He was asking us to fight for the sake of Stellard.
Shallie, if you don't want to do it, you should say something.
What are you going to do?
I want to protect the town, even though I might not be of much use. There must be something I can do.
This city seems really important to you.
Yeah, well, my mom, Mirica, Al, Yurie, so many people I really care about are here. That includes you and me. I've lived here for so long. I mean, sure, I don't like how there's always trash around no matter how much I pick up. But I still love it here. And I don't want a sand dragon to destroy that.
I see. I talk to a lot of people. Everyone is working hard in their own way. They work for the sake of the city, their families. They're serious about protecting the things important to them.
Shallie.
I love the village I grew up in, just like you love this city. That's how I can understand how important Stellard is to you, and the people of this city. Even as an outsider, the people here have shown me so much kindness. I won't forget that. I want to thank them more, but I don't know if I even could. And that's why I've decided.
Decided?
Please, let me fight by your side.
Shallie. Raoul and the others mean to use you as a shield. So...
I know.
What?
Still, I will fight for this city as a representative of Lugion Village. I love this city too.
No regrets?
We have quite the number of guests.
I'm sorry, Cortez, but this is where my decision stands.
I'm so sorry. Please let us borrow the ship. And Shallie.
You didn't get talked into it by Shall, did you?
No. I just want to do whatever I can.
That's good. I'll help.
I won't let anything happen to you, Mirica.
Kyrie, stop.
We make campfire! Exciting adventure! Start now!
Oh, home, home, you never change. This is gonna be a serious fight.
Though we do have Sol and Eska, there should be a fairly good chance at winning.
You might be right.
Yeah, we have a lot of capable, strong people. Now we just need the spirit to win it.
If that's your decision, then I will do everything I can to protect you. No questions asked.
Cortez.
And this ship won't go down easily. Even a sand dragon is a breeze.
Not bad, Grandpa.
Shall, you really shouldn't be laughing.
Yes. It's time to show off what you've learned in training.
Yep, we got this.
I'm worried.
we win this, do you think Stellard will accept us?
Of course! You're already our friend, Shallie.
Aw, thank you.
All right then, Shallie, let's go.
Okay!
Oh, right. Two Shallies.
Sure you're okay with this?
Yes. We'll fight for the sake of the city with our ship.
I see. And your companions support you?
The decision was mine. As a representative of Luvian Village, there's nothing to worry about.
It might be frustrating to hear me say this after my request, but I can't guarantee your safety. Are you still okay with that?
The same goes for the people in the hunting team.
We'll be fine. I'll be with her.
What are you talking about? Why are you going?
I don't want to be left out. I want to protect the city with everyone else.
Granted, but we don't need anyone getting in the way.
It's okay with me.
But she's just a kid. There's no reason to send her with the subjugation team.
Everyone was a kid once. We are no different.
It's too reckless.
The other Shallie is young too, and yet she is lending us her strength as a representative of her village. I'm sure she thought through her decision very carefully.
I didn't just decide this on my own. I thought about it a lot and talked to a ton of people.
Ability and victory. Those are all that matter.
You sound pretty sure of yourself.
It's not like I haven't been doing anything. I'm supporting her because she has a damn good chance.
But still...
Raoul?
What?
If Sol thinks it's all right, isn't that enough?
Fine. Just don't get hurt, okay?
Yes.
Alrighty then. Let's get this sand dragon hunt started.
Ships and people.
Everyone wants to protect the city.
You're right. So many people love Stellard. We need to protect it too.
Once we get out to open ocean, they'll give chase to the sand dragon. While they have it distracted, you have to get as close as you can to the dragon.
Okay. Shallie, I felt so helpless up until this moment. Now I feel like I can do anything. I'm sure it's because of you and everyone.
I feel like I've grown so much. I've never felt so in tune with other people before. Let's give it our best shot.
Yes.
What materials do you want me to use? Okay, I'll get started. I'll finish this now. Which properties do you want? Now it's finished. What materials do you want me to use? Okay, I'll get started. Going pretty well? I'll finish this now. Which properties do you want to keep? Now it's finished. Do you want me to use? Okay, I'll get started. I'll finish this now. Which properties do you want to keep? Now it's finished.
Thank you.
materials do you want me to use? This okay? Okay, I'll get started. How unusual. This okay? I'll finish this now. It's done. Which properties do you want to keep? What materials do you want me to use? Okay, I'll get started. I'm fine. This okay? I'll finish this now. It's done. Which properties do you want? This now it's finished.
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Okay, let's begin. Is it time to finish? I did it! It's done! What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish? I did it! It's done!
What? What materials do you want me to use? This okay? Okay, I'll get started. What next? This okay? I'll finish this now. It's done. What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to use? This okay, I'll get started. I'm fine. This okay? I'll finish this now. It's done. Which part of this? Now it's finished. What materials do you want me to use?
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish? Nick, I what prop is okay? It's done.
What materials do you want me to use? This okay? Okay, I'll get started. I've got one. This okay? I'll finish this now. Which properties do this look? Now it's finished. Thank you. What should...
What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to... What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to use?
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this a- Okay, let's begin! Is this time to finish make- I- What proper- Is this okay? It's done! What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish make I? What proper is this? Okay, it's done. What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish make up? What property should I treat? Is okay. It's done.
What? What materials do you want me to use? Okay? Okay, I'll get started. This. I'll finish this now. It's done. Which properties do you- This look up- Now it's finished. Want me to use? What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to use?
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? What materials should I use? What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Okay, let's begin. Is time to finish me? I did it! It's done! What
materials should I use?
Okay, let's begin. This seems good. Is this time to finish making?
I did what property
is okay. It's done. What materials should I use? What materials should I use? Okay, let's begin. Is time to finish making
what property should
is okay. It's done.
What? What materials do you want me to use? Okay, I'll get started. But not this okay. I'll finish this now. Which properties do you want to... This look, now it's finished. What materials do you want me to use? What materials do you want me to use? I'll get started. I'll finish this now. Which properties do you want? Look, now it's finished.